All right, guys, so this is Med Ball Slams on the Bosu. I really like this. If you've already done a lot of core work, and the abs are already pre-fatigued, so those are having to stabilize a lot, like, you know, the decline sit-ups, you pop on here face down and then get the ball behind you. That way you get those abs engaged from the slam, and then you got to stabilize. So those feet are going to be shaking. You're constantly catching that ball. Great movement for stability and to increase the core strength and coordination as well.